This is what I think of the President's plan to send terrorists to the United States.